Hey Jose, how you doing? Thank you very much for clicking in the video. This is Lucas, and this is the video I was telling you about, of three little things that I found on your website that you can fix really easily so you can start building Lars Remodel and Miramar Kitchen and Bath. These guys are the ones that when you look up San Diego Kitchen Remodel, pop up at the very first of the results on Google, okay? By fixing these three things that I'm gonna tell you about, you'll be able to get there with no problem and securing those first two spots. You may wonder why I made this video for you, and it's because I know a lot of business owners are really busy taking care of their business and their customers, so they don't really have time to learn how to use the internet, bring them more business. And also, when it comes to hire somebody to do that for you, it's really hard to tell who's an expert and who's not if you don't have the experience. So I like to make these free educational videos for business owners and send it to them for free. That way they can get all this information, and a lot of them, they take it and use it themselves. But some of them, they contact me back and have me doing it for them. Anyways, either option is good for me. But if you like what you see and you want me to help you, please give me a call or send me an email and I'll be more than happy to do it. That said, let's jump with the video. I'm gonna tell you about the three main things that Google search engine uses to rank a website at the very top here and here. Those are content, backlinks, and citations. Content is everything that is on your website. And I gotta say that I love your website. You already have a crazy amount of content with a lot of pictures, and that is really good. A lot of call to actions as well. So that makes people stay longer on your website, which is the whole point of this. Okay? So content is basically all the text, pictures, how the pictures are saved as, and what is behind those pictures. Usually Google likes to see about 2,000 words that you already have of keyword-rich content. So on that, you wouldn't need, just need to make sure that your content is very keyword rich oriented. Okay, what is a keyword? It's basically the terms like San Diego Kitchen Remodel that people are looking up the most regarding the services that you're providing. All right, so that you find all those terms and you drop them several times throughout your website. As you see, these guys also had a lot of content, okay, with a lot of pictures. That way, is that when people look up for certain keywords, the Google search engine can find your website and show it to them. Second thing I want to talk about is citation. Sorry, backlinks. Backlink. It's basically another website mentioning your website in their place, and when somebody clicks in it, drives all the traffic back over here. So that works kind of like a popularity contest. Google loves to see a bunch of relevant pages vouching for you, and you can get a backlink for any kind of website. But as you can imagine, it's more important if you get a backlink from a website that is on your same niche. Let's say another renovation company or another construction company puts a backlink to your site on their website, than if your website is mentioned in a page that talks about shoes or about food. Okay? In order to check the backlinks, you can go to a tool like the one we use called Ahrefs, and I can see that you have 90 referring domains. This means that there's 90 websites out there that somewhere in their website they have a link to your place. So when they click in it, it takes them back over here. What happened when you see Lars Remodel or Miramar Kitchen and Bath? You see that they have less referring domains than you. But the difference is that these referring domains are way more strong than your 90, and that's the reason they're ranking higher. Okay? So what you need to do is make sure you get all those keywords in the content and make all these strong domains. The easiest way to do it is you go to their referring domains. And basically, you copy them. You go through every single one of them over here and over here, and you make an account and you drop a link to your website on that account. All right. So if those domains are good to rank them, they're good to rank you as well. Third thing that I want to talk about, usually also, sorry, on the domains, you want to add a little extra, but you already have several over here. So that would be no problem. But adding some extra that makes it 100% sure that you'll beat them. Now, the third thing I want to tell you about is citation. That is how you get up here. On the ads, you get on the very top with the ads if you outbid your competitor. But to get here is free. All you need to do is have more citations than your competition. And a citation is basically your business information listed in some directories all throughout the web. And by directories, I mean Yellow Pages, Facebook, Angie's List, White Pages, Yelp, all those kind of things. There's thousands of them out there. And in this situation, I would go for at least 100 more. Okay. So you can use a tool to check the citations and you can see, okay, these guys have, let's say, 150. So me personally, what I would do is I would copy those 150 and add maybe another 150 to make 300. That way, when they realize that you outrank them and they try to build more citations, you start doing the same thing, making really difficult for them to ever catch up with you. So that way you'll be securing this spot over here. And with the content and the backlinks, you'll be securing this one over here. And that way getting all that extra business and all those extra phone calls. That said, if you like what you hear in this video, please feel free to take all this information and apply it for yourself. Or if you want me to help you do it, just feel free to give me a call or send me an email and I'll gladly help you doing it, all of this. But if you're interested, my recommendation is that regardless if I do it for you or you do it yourself, you start doing it as soon as possible because implementing all these things takes some time. And the sooner you're done with it, the sooner you'll be getting all that extra business and all those extra calls. Okay? So again, if you like this video and you want me to help you, give me a call back. But if not, the only thing I want, if you don't mind, is give me a little bit of feedback on the video. That helped me tremendously. Thank you very much and have a great day.